Okay, thank you so much. A few thank yous. First, thank you to Johnny MacKinnon for joining me. Okay, big thank you to Ger and everyone at TwickFolk for having us here. We've had the loveliest night, so thank you so much to everyone involved. Really, really thank you. And the sound is beautiful. And it's not just me. Thank you very much to everyone who's come along. I can't actually explain to you how much I do appreciate it. I know it's hard to get people out of the house nowadays because Netflix and all that stuff is just so great that people just can't be bothered coming out to hear live music, and the fact that you're all here keeps me in my job that I absolutely love, and I get to tour, and this tour has been amazing. Every night has been so lovely. You know, I love these venues and I say it all the time, I would rather do 20 of these than ever play an arena, because see, the one thing I want every gig is for people to come along and feel like a part of the night, and if I feel that that's happened, then I'm happy. Also to buy a CD, that's an added bonus, do you know what I mean? Then I think, oh, they must have liked it. To go out the door without it, I think, do that, please. Anyway, no, I don't want, but genuinely, my hand on my heart, I do appreciate every single person that comes along, buys a ticket. If you're on the guest list, it's a bit different. I mean, that's a big show. I'm joking. I do really appreciate it. I appreciate you listening, because it has made this tour really special for myself and for Johnny. For this kind of music, people talk, it makes us think you don't want to be here, and there's something really important you have to talk about in that sort of hour and a half. You think, well, what could it be? And it's nothing really. You know, so the fact that you actually sit and listen, it means the world, and I really appreciate it. So thank you to everyone for coming along today. So, last song. You know the drill.
Ready, Johnny?
Yep.
You always ready, Johnny?
Always.
Bacon, we go together like hammer and nails, like heads and tails.